Good morning, church family. Welcome. It's good to be together. Let's stand up together and go to God.
They say this mountain can be moved. They say these chains will never break. Oh, they don't know you like we do. 'Cause there is power in your name. We've heard that there is no way.
Because you think you have control over it, I challenge you this morning to let that grip go and give it to Him. He says He's guided. His Word says as it's done. He says you've got to let it go. So whatever it is, just imagine just opening that hand.
You said it, I believe it, and you said it, and it is done.
He said it's done. Open it up.
You said it. I believe it, you said it, and it is done. You said it,
to see a miracle. God, we believe, yes, we do. Oh, the unmovable, break the unbreakable. God, we believe for it. From the impossible, you're gonna see a miracle. God, we
believe is the key. Obedience is the key. We want to see God move. We want to see him work. And he does ask us for our belief, for our obedience. And I want Oscar, our drummer, to take a minute and give a testimony to something that God did for him here in this building Friday night. So,
thank you. So one night for Friday, we were practicing in here with all the worship team and all the members that were here on Friday night. And we were practicing a certain section to end the service. And as we were practicing, I'm starting to have some pain on my wrist and some pain on my left arm. And it's been going on for a couple of years. And usually I just toughen it out or I pray in my own time. And as the women were coming into the room, the pain is still going. I go in the back, try to practice, try to warm up my hands, see what I can do. And in my head, I'm going, I'm going to have to toughen it out, once again. And I go behind this back panel over here, and I see 30 women packed in the prayer room. And I tell myself, maybe I should go in there and, ask for some prayer. But you see, the enemy try to stop me. He says, man, dude, it's a woman's conference. They're not here to pray for the guys. They're here to pray for the women. You don't need to go over there. Just stay over here and just toughen it out as you always do. But then God tells me, no, go over there, get prayed for. If you be obedient to me, and you go over there, you will be healed and you'll receive that, that blessing. So I go over there and I wait for everybody to kind of clear out. And I ask the ladies in there in the room, like, hey, can you pray for me? I'm, experiencing some pain in my left arm and my wrist. And they pray for me. And as we're playing through the set, and Summer preaches, and then we come back and we start playing No Longer a Slave to Fear. And as we're playing that song, in my soul, I started singing, I'm no longer a slave to pain because I'm now healed by Jesus. And I'm singing that in my soul as we're playing that song. And then as we're going through the song, I start to feel no pain in my left wrist and in my left arm. And I go through the entire set. And at the end, I say, God, I know it's you. And I know that my healing, my miracle, it's not a temporary one. It is a permanent one. So anybody in the room that's experiencing pain, it could be emotional, mental, physical, or spiritual pain, I tell you that if you surrender that and give it to the feet of Jesus, Jesus will heal you and he will restore you.
Amen. Can we give God big praise? I'm talking big praise. Yes. We need our drummer. Thank you, God, for healing him. We want to go to God, and we're asking for him to touch us with his mighty right hand.
With a melody you surround me with, a song of deliverance from my enemies, till all my fears are gone. And I'm no longer a slave to fear, 'cause I am a child of God. I'm no longer a slave to fear. Oh, I am a child of God. Your presence, Lord, you're here. From my mother's womb, you have chosen me. Your love has called my name, and I've been born again into your family. Your blood flows through my veins. God, I'm no longer a slave to fear, no. Oh, I am a child of God.
Amen. Can you give God some praise?
If you were here with us Friday night, ladies or guys, can you raise your hand? Wave at me. Were you here Friday night? All right, you got your hand up. I'm going to ask you to do something bold. I want you to circle the room just like the volunteers did Friday night. Circle the room and let's worship over our church. Come on, ladies. Come on.
The empty space, come abide in this place. Every heart, you are transformed. Darkness trembles, mountains crumble, when you draw near to us, oh Lord, you're near to us. Strongholds breaking, destinies changing, when you draw near to us, oh, he is here.
Space,
come abide in this place.
Every heart,
every
Jesus, you change everything. Lives healed, hope found here now. Jesus, you change everything. Chains fall, fear bow here now. Jesus, you change everything. Lives healed, hope found here now. Jesus, you change everything. Worshiping over our church family. Y'all can be seated.